That's fine. Yeah, they went on by.
Okay, thank you.
You bet.
Well, it's about 4:30. I spent the day climbing at Stack Rock. Now I'm hiking in to Richland Creek Wilderness to see if I can't find a good camping spot. Should be a good hike. I'm gonna be racing the sun because it's about a 2.5 mile hike. And we got about 1.5 hours of sunlight left. Just crossed the creek, about to embark on this journey, racing the sun. We're probably 0.4 miles in here, and I just want to camp down by the water. So we're gonna try and get down there. There's a nice little rock bluff here, but I think this little drainage ditch is doable, so let's find out. I can't run the camera. I got too much stuff with me, so here we go. Alright, so after an afternoon of climbing up at Stack Rock, I decided to hike in, and we're camping right next to Richland Creek. The colors are at their peak, so it's absolutely beautiful out here, and the skies are clear, so stars should be amazing. I can't wait. Well, I got all settled in here at camp and temperatures are dropping quick. I'm guessing it's gonna be down in the 30s tonight, but I'm grateful I have a zero bag to keep me nice and toasty. Should be a good night.
All right, so it's about 4:30 in the morning. I can't sleep because it's super cold right now, but the stars are absolutely incredible, and I can't wait to watch the sunrise. About 7:30. I'm gonna go ahead and pack up and hike on out. It's gonna be real cold crossing this creek this morning, but it was a great trip. That was a successful and cold creek crossing. Time to go home. Hiked back up the drainage ditch here. Camp was right around here. I'm gonna need knee replacements when I'm older. Awesome trip though. Absolutely beautiful. Back to the truck. Camp was right there.